Catalyst is the first undergraduate bioengineering research journal at the University of Maryland. It was founded and run by a group of undergraduate engineering students. So far, we have published 2 issues, and our next issue will be coming out this summer.
The topics include undergraduate research, news stories, interviews, and advice from faculty.
The undergraduate research here is innovative and revolutionary. Along with faculty and other students, we have come to an agreement that undergraduate research is fundamental to student academic success. Our goals are to improve student research across campus, provide students a medium to publish their work, and develop a more connected biotechnology community.
The Catalyst is recognized among faculty and staff members of engineering departments. More importantly, we have the support of current bioengineering students. However, we're eager to inspire more and more students from other departments through Catalyst publication.
Through LaunchUMD, we would like to be able to print issues of our research publication for current UMD engineering students. By doing so, we want to introduce them to the diverse research culture that is going on here at the University of Maryland. Also, this is a great opportunity for current UMD faculty to be able to introduce their research to these students as well as be able to recruit new members.
The Catalyst recently co-hosted a seminar at Johns Hopkins focused on using big data for age-related diseases. After this experience, we'd like to provide opportunities for students to attend these local seminars and conferences to galvanize research on campus. This will help students network in the DC area and learn more about research locally.
The Catalyst is eager to provide a multifaceted approach in order to inspire the next generation of scientists, engineers, and researchers in both the University of Maryland community and local high schools.
Please support our research publication by visiting our website.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.